For the next part of this, we're going to go ahead and go to Messenger and we're going to push get started. For some reason, it's not working. So let me refresh my page. It might already be over here on the side. Oh, there it is. Go to Messenger. And basically, we want to just get started. Feel free to pause this video and read this. It's a very important message. It's basically telling you what Messenger is. Let's get started. And here we are. So this is the under products, Messenger settings. This is very important. So once you have that page, you can go ahead and select it here. And then you have it attached to that Facebook page. Now, webhooks. Webhooks is a way for Messenger to communicate with your app. So what a webhook is and how it works is very, very cool. Essentially, what's happening is that someone comes into Messenger and they type something like aha moment labs, okay? And this gets sent over and it pulls information from a server, and the server pushes that information whenever that request is made. So for example, you're going to be able to send information to your thermostat telling it to decrease temperature. The Internet of Things will be heavily reliant on webhooks. So in the next video, we're going to explore webhooks and token registration in more detail. Now, some other things that you need to know about is the dashboard. So just come over here, click dashboard. And you kind of have the overview of your app. You have your version, your Apple ID, your app secret. This is something that you could show, but I would have to log in again. It asks for your password, and I don't want to have to go through that process. But you get the idea. It gives you some basic, you know, usage. Obviously, we just created this, so there is none. other important things. Settings. You have basic and advanced settings. You can always change your email and your contact information. More advanced settings. They talk about server, whitelists, etc. Here's your client token. You could always reset it. Roles. Now, this part is pretty important because Facebook allows you to get testers. And to add testers is very simple. You just come over here. And you have to enter the person's name or username, but they shouldn't be your friend. So once you have an app that you're playing around with, it's very important to test it and to have really, really good insights from users. So both of those things are provided by Facebook here, with also with adding user insights. And then once you're done, you can always submit your app for review. So from what I'm seeing right now, it takes about 10 days or 2 weeks to get your Facebook Messenger bot approved by the Facebook team. And they're getting something like 10,000 developers making apps. Kind of crazy. So let's go back to Messenger and just kind of give you an overview of what a webhook is.